Yes, he, of course he was at risk. Anytime anyone gets frozen up, they're at risk. Not for future injury, but from the pain perspective. And certainly he was at risk from the lung perspective. But it was a small puncture, and he's fine now.